In previous two tutorials, I told you how to download Windows 10 ISO image file from Microsoft and how to use Media Creation Tool to download the ISO image file. In this last part, I'm going to show you how to make a bootable USB using the ISO file to clean install Windows 10 you have downloaded. Let's start off with basic requirements. We need the ISO file and a USB with 4 GB of disk space. Do not forget to backup or copy your data to another place because the USB flash drive needs to be formatted. So take this into account before proceeding any further. There are tons of free-to-use USB maker programs available out there through which you can create a bootable USB flash drive. I personally prefer to use free-to-use and open source. Rufus. Rufus is very small in size and a portable utility. Portable means you don't need to install it. Download Rufus from Rufus official website and launch it. Please disable your antivirus. Antivirus could create problems for all the process and all your time and efforts will go in vain. Plug in the USB flash drive to the PC. Rufus automatically detects it. To locate the ISO image file of Windows 10 we've downloaded earlier, click the CD-ROM icon. Select Standard Windows Installation and click Start. If you have copied your important data from the USB flash, then click OK to allow it format the USB pen drive. Otherwise, click Cancel and back up your important data. Congratulations! The USB flash drive is now bootable and you can install or clean install Windows 10. I suggest you to follow my previous tutorial on how to clean install Windows 10. I do hope this tutorial helps you out solve your problems and you find it useful and informative. If you still have got any question or run into any problem, then you may ask anything using the comment section. I will do my best to solve your problem. Stay tuned, stay blessed, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment and share.